Welcome to another Contacts with Conway. Today I thought we'd look at scleral lenses, and so with the help of my willing volunteer Sue, we'll go through patient instructions for both handling and removing scleral lenses. Okay Sue, so when we've washed our hands, then what we're going to do is place the lens onto the tip of these three fingers that make a tripod. We're then going to fill the lens bowl up with fresh saline to the point where you've actually got a meniscus over the top, almost overfilling. We're then going to lean over, have the mirror horizontally so you can see what you're doing. This is the tricky bit. We're going to need to put this finger onto your lower lid over the top with the other hand, open wide, and then gently raise the lens against the eye. It'll feel cold as the solution touches your cornea. Just relax and gently but firmly press onto the eye. And we'll just show you that again. So pulling down, lift the top lid, gently press the lens against the cornea, ready for the cold sensation. Press firmly and release. Okay, so we're going to come to remove the lens. Again, making sure our hands are clean, first of all, we're going to use a sucker. We're going to take the sucker, lean forward with the, this time the mirror can be at 45 degrees or even vertical if it's more convenient. We're going to lean forward, pull the lower lid down, make sure we can see the lens, press the sucker, expel the air, place the sucker against the lower half of the lens, release to get some suction, and then lift up and away. Do not pull straight forward, just lift the bottom of the lens to break the suction and then the lens should come away quite cleanly. Pressing firmly against the lens, release the suction and lifting up and away from the bottom edge of the lens. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and found the tips useful. If you did, please remember to like, share and subscribe, and we look forward to seeing you again shortly.